Russian squad Katusha debuted Canyon's new Aeroad CF-SLX at the 2014 Tour de France. Here, we take a look at the team spec machine of Yuri Trofimov. The Aeroad CF-SLX frame uses a truncated airfoil shape that Canyon is calling the Trident 2.0. As you'd expect with a new aero bike, Canyon claims aero gains over the bike's predecessor. Surprisingly though, the down tube isn't hyper-slender. Canyon engineers found in iterative prototype testing that the front wheel generates so much air turbulence that they could make a relatively wide down tube without adding any extra drag. While Canyon's retail bikes will have a one-piece carbon cockpit, Katusha, for most of its riders, goes with the more practical Ritchie WCS bars and stem, usually in alloy. The Canyon Aeroad CF-SLX has two direct-mount Shimano Dura-Ace calipers. Canyon claims mounting the rear caliper atop the frame instead of tucked down by the bottom bracket results in less overall drag, since the frame shrouds the caliper this way.